that a driver's strike would be a terrible blow to the delivery of essential public service provided to the residents of this county and to northern Vermont.
With the word strike hanging over the room, CCTA officials made one last plea to drivers.
We firmly believe that arbitration is the far preferable method for resolving this dispute than would be the detrimental economic impact that is a strike.
The suggestion, binding arbitration, bringing in a third party to draft a contract should final negotiations Thursday fail.
The idea of binding arbitration was quickly shot down by union leaders in this email sent to CCTA. They did say, though, that they were hopeful mediation Thursday would come to a result.
The threat of a strike looms the heaviest on passengers.
Today was the first time I really asked someone about it.
Those like Calvin Ney, who needs the bus to get to appointments and go grocery shopping.
Regular getting around, I would be stymied if, if there wasn't buses.
Right now, thousands depend on bus service daily, but if drivers and CCTA don't agree Thursday, it will all come to a stop.
We will strike if we have to. They should take that very seriously. We are willing to walk out. We do not want to.
Hope for the best and prepare for the worst. Yep. Or at least hope it's not a lengthy one.